doodle dee doo. Swoobity doobity doo. Doodle dee doo. A doodle dee doo. Welcome, welcome, folks. We're going back to Elden Ring. Doodle dee doo. Don't you see the thing? Booba bop booba dee doo. Roop a doop 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 doobity doopy doo. Alright, get my chat window up here. Get it all set up. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. Boobity, boobity, boo. Mmm, yummo. Ah, yes. I played a little bit on my own time and got to this place. I'll show you. I'll just, ouch. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I'm right there. I want to show you what this place looks like. I still got lots to explore here, so it's going to be good for me anyway. No, get away. Okay, so we're in the capital city now, but here, we'll go right here. I had to defeat a tough dude on horseback. Like, he could one-hit kill me, so I had to learn the dodges really, really well. But I've gotten to a good flow and finally beat him. Now. Going back to Woofy Head. Woof, woof. I like it. I love the hair. Okay. You know how FromSoft will sometimes give you just incredible vistas? Well, let me get to where I'm going and you'll see what I mean. Oh, okay, so you can go in. Okay, cool, that was our other save point. Here we go. Yeah, Lindell, Royal Capital. Wow. Wow. And look at this. It's the Erdtree, but look, I didn't even know it was split, and you can see a city in there. Like, they built the city into the tree. What? So freaking cool. And these little dudes are really interesting. Be wary of beautiful. Yeah, agreed. They're beautiful creatures. Very strange. And hey, Phoenix. How's the Legend of Dark Souls Zelda? Here, let me show you. So I just got to this place. And I'll just... So you know how you get these beautiful vistas sometimes in Dark Souls? You're just wandering through a place and then suddenly... Check this out. Oh my god. So awesome. This whole city. And look, now that we're here, we can see that the Erdtree is split at the bottom, and they have built a city into it, it looks like. I'm curious about that. Haven't gotten there yet. So awesome. There's so much of this city to explore, too. I've walked around a little bit in there, but haven't nearly gotten everything. And these beautiful, interesting, strange creatures are just playing their bugles or whatever. Some of them are, you know, not so friendly, but yeah, they just... Ah! Neat. Bubble magic. City in the tree. Nice. Nice. Yeah, I've never actually watched it. I know a lot of people do. I'm sure I'd probably enjoy it if I did. I just haven't got just like several, so many shows I haven't gotten around to it. I don't want to fight you. As you can see, I've hopped along these roofs a couple times now. Not a whole lot, but enough to know that there's a bad guy there. All right. Beautiful. And it's big. This city is very big and well detailed and everything. Love it. All right. I'm holding this shield in my left hand because it slowly refills my HP. So I don't want to use potions if I don't have to. I'd rather just use the shield, if I can. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Ouch. Yeah, I keep forgetting it's an animated show. And when I hear Critical Role, I think it's just the folks, you know, sitting around playing D&D. And like it is, but it's animated, right? Shall not, dog. Hidden path ahead, but be wary of traitor. You're lying. There's no hidden path there. Be wary of right. Okay. Must have been that dog. Good fortune, oh good fortune. Nice. Like, what wouldn't exist? Ooh. Little golden gates. Ooh, I haven't been down here. There's a new grace for me. Be wary of bad luck. Be wary of Archer. I see him. Hey, Queen. Queen, you want to see? Here, I'm gonna show you what I just showed. Phoenix. Well, just a moment. Let me warp. I just got to this place, the capital, and it's one of those lovely moments in a From game where you're walking through some halls and then it just opens up into beauty. Da, 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 da. Pretty. Yeah, Phoenix was just telling me that they did this kind of concept in Critical Role as well. You have a city built into the tree like this. Haven't gotten over to that part yet, but this is the first time I've seen that it splits and they, it looks like they built into it. That's cool. Yeah, I'm curious to get inside there. And these little guys fascinate me. These creatures playing the bugles, like some of them just are just playing and not really doing anything else. This is just what they do. Some will attack me though with bubble magic. Oh yeah. Yep. Yeah, like this so far I think this is the biggest city, and there have been several castles that are really big, but I think this is probably the biggest place so far that I've been in. So let me warp back to the spot I was at real quick. I think there. Yeah, it's freaking gorgeous. I was running along the rooftops and stuff, and now I'm down here. Yeah, it's very big. Push them. Yeah, I could. I could push them off. I got an archer here I gotta watch out for. I could jump over if I want. Yeah. What's down here? Ah! A couple rats. Nope. Put my lantern on. There we go. What's down here? Broken ankles. Oh, there's some. I collected some ankles. All right, I guess we're in the sewer area of the city. Guilty hood. Do you see my wolf mask? Here, I'll show you what it looks like up close. Oops. A mask fashioned after the head of a black wolf. Relic of an assassin who assumed the guise of Ronnie, the witch's loyal shadow. The likeness is striking. Cool. Mm-hmm. So of course I had to wear that. Have to wear the wolf mask. Well, don't. I love that this one has wall masters, essentially, like from Zelda. Creepy. And spiders. There are big ones, too. There are really big ones. Depending on the area, they'll wait underground, too. Like an antlion. You can see their fingers poking up, and if you walk over where their palm is, they'll grab you. Hands with like 10, 12 fingers. There's another one. Look, it's on the wall waiting for me. And there's one on the ground. Okay, at least it doesn't have a lot of health. Whap! So I'm just slicing fingers off. The big ones have rings too. The big ones have like a purple ring on the middle finger and they can fire magic at you with it. When they're not grabbing you. They're not being grabby. Oh, you didn't fall. All right. Good grip. Yeah. Right. I kind of feel the same way, Phoenix. I'm not super arachnophobic, but these are hands. That's creepier. With several fingers. Several more fingers. Like... like two or three hands on one or something. Ew. That are severed, you know. Of course, not to say that folks with extra fingers, it's not a gross thing or anything. But this severed hand is disturbing, specifically. Severed hand with the extra fingers. I saw you gonna drop on me. No? What are you doing? Of course. They scientifically made it as artistically, scientifically, hit something in your brain, you're like, ah, no. I don't know what fear it is. Hands that move like spiders. There's a big one. There's a big boy. All right. Hey there. Oh no. Raise its middle finger at me, about to shoot me with magic. No, you don't. I'm not gonna let you charge that. No. Master hand, no. It got me. Ugh, hand meat. All right, there. Let's go retrieve my experience from the hands. And that's how we play handy hands. At least the small ones are easy to take care of, for sure. Alright. This is the way I went. Yeah, something like Uncanny Valley-ish. Yeah. Or something you know is just wrong. Like, it shouldn't be, that shouldn't be. This hand shouldn't be moving on its own. Not when it's away from the body. Why are the extra fingers? Why? And it's all like rotted. It's all decrepit. Abby normal. Come on down, Andy. Okay. Here's what I'll do. I will sword up. No! Let me go, let me go, let me go, let me go. Oh, dang it. No. You little one, get out of here. God dang it. Okay, it's backing off. Got it. You're done for. Ew. Yeah, it looks like two hands grafted together. And grafting is a thing in this game. Old King Godric seemed to be fond of it. Good. Oh, sweet. Okay. Yeah, that was worth it. That's like only the third one, maybe? The third or fourth one of those I got? Still haven't used one, but I can duplicate an Ash of War with it, so that's nice. Handy. Okay. Looks like I've just about seen all of this little kind of sewer area. Oh, one of you guys. I think I can take you out. Whoa! Oh. Look like one of the patients from Bloodborne. Alright. Thankfully, these guys don't move fast. When they just sit there, you can just get them. I better have this shield in my hand and heal myself. I feel like rats might come out once I jump down here. I'm gonna magic up. And have my potion, wondrous physic. Holy proof, dried liver. All right, cool. Just some free items. Nearly about to get another level, so that's good. Ooh, where are we now? Ah, there's that archer. Cool, now we're on the other side of him. Dragonwood grease. The dead dragon's wing. Fine, you want this? Bring it. Take a swing, buddy. Not that swing. Ow. He took a swing and it was a good one. Oh, there's two. Dude, why? What are you doing? Gotcha. This guy's just patrolling. He doesn't mind. He's like, y'all settle this. I don't care. Spartan's got nothing. Good. Yeah, I don't know why that guy didn't care. He's like, yeah, this really isn't my fight. Do what you gotta do. Cool, I am almost... Well, I'll just be safe and have some experience this way. I'm gonna get another level. Get me another level. Hopefully that's enough. Filed my excise taxes today. Sent our tax info away to our tax guy. So that's good. That feels like an accomplishment. Now. I'm gonna go mind. I've been putting off mind for a while. I definitely recommend if you want to see a beautiful, just some beautiful video game-ness, yesterday morning, I did like two streams yesterday, I think. The first one I did in the morning ran for about 4 or 5 hours, and the boss I fought during it, towards the end, Renala, the Queen of the Full Moon, oh my god, what a beautiful fight. One of the prettiest like video game fights I've ever seen. It was just stunning. It's like, wow, this is a battle. It's like a dance. It's like a ballet. Oh, this guy's casting lightning. Okay, fine. Meanie. Could go up this side as well. Yeah, let's check it out. Yep, is this the same spot? It is. Funny. Oh boy, it sounds like a dragon. A crab. Oh no, it's not a crab, it's one of these things. I don't even know what they're called, but they're horrifying. I killed one. I have killed one before. Don't want to fight you if I don't have to. I'm gonna sneak around. Don't you look at over this way. Bloody pussy salamanders. Things. Yeah, I actually killed one in close quarters. Ah! I'm going after this one, though. Don't need to fight you. I'd actually be somewhat safe to snipe it from here. Alright, I could do that. Yeah, I could use this to my advantage. He's not coming through this spot. Doesn't seem very susceptible to magic, though. Yeah. Whoa, get away! Ah! Darn it. Well, come on, then. Back to where I was. Alright, so I got all the stuff from that side. Very nice. Is there anything else to the left that I might have missed? Probably. Yeah, probably. Yeah, let's take a look in the streets.
Stop shooting at me!
Yeah! Ooh, thunderbolts! That's fun. An ash of war too. It's not even a miracle.
Where the heck are these guys?
Whoa. Yeah, I'm curious about Thunderbolt. Let's check that out. So ashes of war. That on one of these. Thunderbolt.
Lightning bolt.
Cool. I wonder if that scales with what that scales with. The strength of the weapon or the strength of your magic or what? Doesn't do much damage to them, so it might scale with the strength of the weapon. It's cool, though. That's fun. Very handy. Yeah, really, the swords that I'm using, I don't think they can be adjusted. They already have their own things. Oops. But I could always level up a different kind of weapon and add an Ash of War to it if I so chose. This way, then. Watch out for that bowyer. Archer. All right, where are your goons or the rest? There they go. Out of the woodwork. Like Weddums. Got him. Hey, another sewer. Huh. I see you, handy hand. I think it's the same one, but I don't remember seeing those two guys down there before. Alright, items. Blood clot. Here, they say. Oh, okay. Interesting. Rune arc. Down well and everything. Subterranean shunning grounds. All right, we got several rats. Let's magic them. Yeah, it's probably better to just hit them once than have them come up the stairs. Come on. Come on. Up here. Talk about Bruno's rats. Funny. Come on. Come get me. Ready? There we go. Poisonous dart. Poison bone dart. Visions of dung. Really? Is this where the dung eater resides? Ew. Maybe he was just talking about the sewer being full of dung. Take a lot of hits, don't you? You know what? Stamina equipment load. Change this. Potency of sorceries. And this. Hopefully this does more damage to you. So that's four. Like four or something, almost 500. Okay, so 208. And then if I put whatever I add back, about 226. Okay, I guess it doesn't. I'm not really sure how the how that works then. I'm gonna try a different staff. I also don't really know how to upgrade staves. Should be a way. Yeah, that one's not as good. Yeah. The one I had's the best one at the moment, I think. Oh gosh, there's two of them. Why? I'll take care of one of you with magic and the other with physical, I suppose. I need to equip some stronger spells. Be wary of enemy. Indeed. I think he's stuck. Fine. Time for grace. Yay. Well, I will touch that and then try to take out this other guy before settling down on it. You.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Behold, help me. Cannot open from this side. Looks like I'm going to be running through this area. Well, we got this. Let's go this way first. You just patrolling too? All right. I love it when they just ignore me like that. Not a bad thing at all. Ratties. Ready. Yeah, I forgot to change my spell, didn't I? Should do that. Memorize spell. Don't really use this one. Yeah, Comet Shard would be a good one to have. But I'd want to take this one away. Replace it with this. All right, have a good one, Phoenix. You still there, Queen? Don't give up, skeleton. Want to have this on. Now we can use it. Glenstone Comet Shard. I guess Queen went away.
Oh.
feels like they don't do that much more damage. Pebbles are pretty useful. Just slice them. Be wary of that. Be wary of poison.
Poison!
Flower, yep.
Flower power.
Darn it. Clear away. Come on. Be done. You didn't start right over the ladder.
That was nice. Very, very.
Very nice. Oh, okay. Well, at least these guys are susceptible. Let's try Comet on them. Back out. And yeah. Doesn't feel like the amulet made my sorceries more potent. School of Graven Images, the Nightmare of the Academy. Well, that's interesting. The Primeval Current is a forbidden tradition of Glintstone sorcery. To those who cleave to its teachings, the act of collecting sorcerers to fashion them into the seeds of stars is but another path of scientific inquiry. Ew. Scary. Be wary of down. Freeze in Greece. Freya's grass. Grass ahead. Grass ahead? Alright. Come on. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
hear it in there. God dang it. Twice. Hey, I didn't see that there before. Cool. Neat. Bandage time.
I can be an anime bandage man. Ah!
There we go. Rats can't follow me up here. Rats learn to climb the stairs. Climb the ladders. That's when we're all in trouble. Raptors opening doors. Oh, what a good place to put one. Oh my god. Oh. That was funny. Bravo. Buddy, that was fantastic. Oh, cool. Didn't see this before. Ew. Sluggies.
Ah, darn it!
Just wandering. Pardon me, you are lovers. Oh, don't. I don't know what you're ringing for. Ding-a-ling, don't you do that. Sweet. Stone sword key. Good stuff. Good stuff. Pack ahead. I don't want to go home. Yeah, pack of slugs. Fear. Liar head. No hidden walls here. Ew. Strong poe head. I see him. Yep, he's a big boy. He's another big boy. Crap, I don't want to fight him. clear out some slugs. Oh, I can pelt him with pebbles.
Bonnie, my pebbles!
Not today.
Ow! Ow! What? Ow! Darn it.
Go away. Yeah, how about this? Come on. Follow me down the hole. Get that slug out of the way. As it lets him go.
Bonnie! My pebbles!
I can't do it, Fred.
Bonnie!
There we go.
My pebbles!
not a practice. Not a thing I've practiced much.
Bonnie!
That's pretty good. Dead. Hello. And back off. Back up, back up. There we go. Try stealth and then seek lever.
No.
Well, fine. But does that make you happy? That's the question you gotta ask yourself.
Hooray, the gate is opened now.
Left and try jumping.
Swoop.
Cool. Ooh, buddy.
Yeah.
Cool. Awesome. I'll bring one of these swords up to the next level. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. I'm Mr. Bob. This is my show. I eat the bug. This was my show. I love you.
Be wary of right, really. Left enemy. Okie dokie. Artichoke.
This is the end. I love you.
Ranged battle, in short, be wary of death. Right. Oh, it does AoE, I didn't know that. Or it goes through, rather. Piercing. Alright. Yeah, being down there wouldn't be good for my health right now, would it? Darn, basilisks. Skis.
Hello, but I'm not sorry.
Dang it. Friggin' Mr. Frog. Poisoned. Poison stone? What's that? What is that? Throw at enemies to cause a buildup of poison. Cool. Be wary of the right. Oh boy! Freaking basilisk. Yeah, the way.
Run!
Run!
Gosh!
Might just be better for me to run through there instead of just using my magic. This magic isn't doing me much good, really. It's slow. It just takes too long.
I ate the bug. This is the end. I love you.
want you no more. No, I don't. No, no, no. No, no, no. Ashes.
What?
There's this item ahead. That's gonna kill me. Dang it. Okay. Nomad's ashes. Cool. Hmm. There you are. Someone's a nomad spirit. Cool. They give me a place and no way out other than to warp. If that is indeed what it is.
I don't really see another option.
Back to the pipes. God dang it. Puppy face, man. Look at that puppy face. He's so happy. He's a good little puppy, man. Yes, he is. Where the heck? Where'd it go? Oh, right there. Good. Thank you. Try just running through. That's an option. precarious. Amarius precarious. Ow, 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 ow. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Arr! Almost. Almost F-bombed. That's how I felt. Shadow Bates. Ow. Sure, I'm gonna fight you. Just give me the lever, give me the lever. Thank you. Right now. Oh. Okay. Brings us back to here.
Hermit merchant.
The Hermchant.
Well, divorce.
Sure, I'll take that. I'm looking for sword stones. Got a skull face or a skull mask. What are you doing? What do you do? Oh yeah, should be able to upgrade one of my swords.
Well,
where have you been hiding? Lay out your arms then. Sweet. Good stuff. Thanks, friend. Thank you, friend.
Oh, hello there.
Nothing at the moment, friend.
Ah, I've been waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold.
Why?
I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask. To beg his instruction.
All right,
we may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, Now's the moment.
Guess I'll learn them all. There we go. Thanks, friend.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
Actually, I've got a pyro book for you.
Further study, I can happily spare the time, and that is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Earth Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Hands. I got one more here.
May the Golden Order.
Thank you, friend. Cool. I'm glad I have enough. Should be good. There is a 35. 35, okay. Remember to make him smile. Yeah.
I can happily spend. May the gold.
Okay, right on. Got him. Good stuff. Good stuff. Hey, friend. Hey, friend, friend.
If I do have a talent, I suppose I should try. I'll ask Master Hugh to.
Hugh. Right, right, right. I also think I have another shoobity-doo for our buddy. For our beast man buddy. Bestial Sanctum. More like Spanctum. Beast Roar, yeah. Sweet. Thank you, friend.
Oh, I am not sated.
Sated.
Feed me more.
Feed me more. Death.
More. More. I am not sated. He talks through his teeth.
Pretty cool.
Yes.
I like it. Beast Roar. I want to play with that. Is that an Ash of War? Prar, prar, prar. Yeah. Beastie Roar. Nice. 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 Quality.
Keen.
All right. Shoot. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, friend. An accident. Hope he doesn't hate me forever. Oh, shoot. Shoot. I gotta look this up. That's not good. try to follow this advice. So I had to just hit him a few times. Like, this is the first time I've looked up anything, but I really want this guy to be my friend. Apparently I just hit him to unaggro him, but I don't know about that. Okay. Yeah, it's the first time I've had to look at anything. I just really didn't want to have him be my enemy, you know? And consume more. Ouch. Okay, okay. That hurt. Beast cutters. I like those. Ugh. I guess I'll have my shield up for that. Yeah. I wanted to see if this... Yeah, apparently the way to get him to lose aggro is to just beat him up a little bit. He'll come out of it. you done?
Put it away. I won't forget. Again. My appetite. My sin.
You're okay.
Please. Enough.
You are loved. You are valid. It's okay. Yes, sir. It's all away. It's put away now. Now, go back. Go back to your seat. Okay, you good? Okay. Huh. Jeez. Well, now I know. Beast roar. That away. Unleash a beastly roar, rending the air as a forward traveling projectile. Yeah. Okay. That awoke his hunger.
Hunger. My hunger. Roar.
Blar, 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 blar. Blar, blar, blar. Whew, good. Feel a little sad that I looked up a little bit for that, but, understandable, I think. Fair enough. I didn't want to accidentally kill him or have lost that quest line, so it could have been either. Like, I didn't expect to have to just beat him down. I thought I had to go talk to someone specific and get something. I don't know. But, yeah. Patrick the Grafted, secluded cell. I'm gonna try to find our lady friend, a warrior friend. Forget where she was in this castle. Neff something. Nephilania, I don't remember. Something like that. Like, she's likely not here anymore, but it's worth checking. Yeah, okay. Yeah, she was in here. So she's not here anymore. Good to know. Right, go ahead and bash me. Got you. I'll show you. Cool. That's refreshing to know that she's not here. It's one less place to worry about. We'll find her eventually, wherever she may be. Beastie boy. Several places I could go. Aired Tree, a minor Aired Tree I haven't gotten. Is it over here?
Maybe.
I'm feeling the squeeze. Several places I can go, but I am definitely starting to funnel towards the capital. Smirk mask. Mask with long, hideously twisted horns worn by the Omen Killers increases strength. 2 points. Bears the smirking face of an elder, twisted in wicked delight. This visage is carved in the image of the evil spirits that haunt the Omen and their nightmares. There. Back to the underground roadside. Back through the rat tunnels. Right. We can go down that other winding staircase. We haven't really gone down, I think. Yeah. Ow. I think down here, right?
Hello.
Yes, I forgot.
It's locked, oh no.
Booties. Oh, is that a door? Maybe. It's hard to tell. Let's try it. Tanul. Tanuli. That's not a door. Coop. Scrooby dooby dooby. Bloopy bloopy bling.
Getting had, getting paid, getting whipped, getting took. I tell you, people, it's harder than it looks, cause it's a long way to the top. You wanna rock and roll. It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. Whoa. Getting ripped off, underpaid.
Woohoo, nice. What? Oh my god. Nice. In the middle of saying that was lucky, and this guy shows up.
Hello. You're horrifying.
Meh. You're not so bad. Been that way. No, I have, because this way is the big guy. Just run past him this time. I don't need to fight him.
Don't need to fight him. Hello.
Goober.
He was insulting me.
This is the way I wanted to go, I think. Yes. That's the one. Bam. Seek down. Yeah. Swirty swam. Grease mimic. Jumping required ahead. Why are y'all doing this to me? Oh no, that will take me off. Could it be that we just missed something where the basilisks were? Maybe. I don't know. Don't know. I just don't know. Well, dude, we just don't know. Hey, Bat, how you doing today? It's good to see you. In here. I haven't yet. I've seen the first episode, but I haven't seen the rest. Well, I could go back on those pipes. That might be the best route for me at the moment.
Ouch. No.
Bye-bye. Oh, cool. Wow, that was quick. So they were releasing two seasons in just a couple months. That's impressive. I guess they were working on it throughout 2020 or something, too. Okay, so yeah, this brings us here, which doesn't help us super much, but I guess it could make it easier to get over to this side. I jumped over his dagger. Sweet. Okay, maybe this way. Ooh, little... Ah! Whoops! Yeah. Oh yeah, Cuphead has DLC now. I forgot. That's cool. Haven't played it yet. I should. I enjoyed the base game. Slowly this time. Ish. Slowish. Slowly ish. I'm gonna knock this guy off. You, little fella. Bye bye. You too. You can leave. Oh, I missed.
No.
Oh, I missed. I see you hiding behind those boxes. I'm not fooling anybody. Oops, that was the wrong potion, wasn't it? How right, that's such a good DLC. Delicious last course. Great. Sniping spot, okay, but... How do I get over there is the question. I go down? Maybe I go down, yeah, and then drop onto these pipes. That could be it. Yeah, it looks like that's probably it. What are you doing? Did you get stuck, little fella? Oh, I'm not gonna unstick you. No, I guess we don't. Can't make that jump. Maybe here? Could be here. Yeah, let's try this. Yeah, good, good. Alright. Oh, I know it's dangerous down here. We got giant lobsters. I wouldn't be surprised to see some crabs either. Alright, lobster. Fight you. I really don't. Just want to grab the things and run. Whoa, that hurt. Ow.
dance a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll. It's a long way to the top if you wanna rock and roll.
I don't need two lobsters angry at me, so I'm just gonna go this way. Ow! Well, I got that thing, that's nice. He punched through. Just gonna have to run through that. At least we got all the items. I think. Probably maybe one or two more on the ground. I know there's some on the other pipes, but I can't get up there yet. Uh-oh. I missed. Darn it. Take a second to write myself.
Oh, I missed. I'm gonna win. Cheater! Oh my god! Wah!
Boom, you Wario. Ooh. He spit at me. Don't spit at me. But none of that lobster spit, thank you. I want your lobster water. Yeah, I guess there were two more things down here, huh? Can I get them without dying? Guess we'll see. Mog's shackle. Or Moe's shackle. Let's see what that is. Can't get me in here. My guess is it's a fist weapon. Oh, no. Okay. So it's something else. Might be a talisman. Nope. Okay. Where'd it go? Here it is. Briefly binds Mo once imprisoned to Earth. Okay. So I guess there's gonna be a boss or something named Mo. Mo GH. Mo. Larry Mo and Curly Joe. Behind me.
Hello. Hello.
I think they just keep getting resurrected by whoever's doing the raising. Ooh, yay. It's you. Ghosty snail. Ooh, Hail Drake talisman. I think that's better lightning resistance or something. Ooh, boost holy damage negation. That's great. Okay. Yeah, we already have the lightning one. So, if we fight a holy baddie, then that'll help. Blue fire. Catacombs. Ooh, we got a lever. That's good. Ambush ahead. Okay. Oh, neat. Open the tomb. Oh, hello. Oh, my old friend.
Ah!
Okay. Brings us back out here. That's something. Oh, yay. Fun. Yeah, I'm not familiar with the game myself. Blue fire. How do I get up there? I gotta drop down the well, I see. Okay. Anything else useful down here? Was it just a way back up? Hello, souls.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Okay, so we can go down this way too, right? Okay. Okay, gotta find another lever to open that. Ew. I will just... Ghost Glovewort. Okay. You, I'm gonna use magic on. Doesn't do all that much. I think you explode, don't you? Yeah. There they go. Melted mushroom. Let's go. Up, please. Big guy in here. Now, the thing is, can I lure him out? I feel like he can't get through this door. I think I'm right about that. Good. He's not even messing with me from here. I'll take it. Crucible Scale Talisman. Okay. New one. Reduces damage taken for critical hit from critical hits. That sounds nice. Handy for those bosses that'll get you with them. Very good. Always nice to have a new talisman. Another one. Hello. Let's not do that. Let's not play that game. No secret passage ahead. Whoa! You're right there. You scared me. Try ranged battle. I mean, sure, but I don't really have to fight him either. Looking for a lever. Where's the lever? Oh, I guess it opened. Okay. Yo. Nope. Run back to the grace. Where is that? Where'd that grace go? Oh, neat. Okay. Fun. There's this one game in development that is looking very Hollow Knight-ish, where you play like a plague doctor. It looks neat. It looks very much inspired by Hollow Knight. Like, yeah, I'm curious to play that. I forget what it's called. I do want to check it out when it comes out. Huh. Where was my little save point? Hello again. Well, my guess is at that room with the other two guys. It has a switch. Maze down here. So just run in there and try to grab it. Not a switch. Got an item though. No switch in here. I guess that's good to know. Don't have to go back in there. See, I need this door open, and that will take a lever. Where could it be? I guess I could check back up here just in case, but... pretty sure there wasn't. Nah, no lever. Alright. Good. Checked. Okay, nothing there.
Hello.
Bye bye.
Goodbye.
You didn't have to follow me down, dude. Could have just stayed up there and did your thing. Got me. Whoa, no. This is... huh. I remember seeing that flower last time. He ignored me this time. I'll take it. Can't take this. Ah. Incredible ahead, but friend required ahead. Ah! I know what you mean. These flowers, it feels like they're guiding me. Just jump through this window. Whoa. Ow. That's interesting. Like the flowers are appearing as I'm going through. So it seems like they're almost like a Lost Woods kind of thing. Very neat. Try that again. Be actively looking for him this time. There's an item up there. If follow the flowers. Weird thing is that that last one led me into a not good spot. God.
Hello.
Flower. Should be a... Oh, not yet. I think the next one will appear at the foot of one of those statues. Well, there's my experience. Interesting. Dead guy this time. Maybe on this grave. It all looks very similar, but it's minute changes here and there. And trap ahead, yep. Big guy. And we just kind of keep going in circles, essentially, it seems like. Actually is the same. Flowers didn't appear this time, though. Okay, so that was an actual repeat this time. Okay, no way to get up there. So don't need that. Go. Yep, different. Yeah. Wonderfully confusing. Yeah, they made the rooms intentionally look really similar. Ah, poo-poo! Don't die, don't die. Should hopefully bring us to that balcony. So we'll see. Yep. Get out of here. Sacramental bud. Sweet. Yeah, that was neat. Confusing for sure. Leather. It's like a dream. Now I can go to that boss. Hello, boss. Let's see what you're all about. Doggies. Oh boy. Okay. I'll take out the doggos first. Thankfully, it'll be easier to get here now. It was just right down the stairs from the save point. Come on, you stinking. Okay. Better to have many than the one. Eshgar, Priest of Blood. So let's change this to our flying buddies. Yep. I wonder, maybe I can change my potion of wondrous physic to anti-blood letting. That's pretty cool, actually. That's actually pretty cool. I think I'll do that. Oh, you jerk. Yes! Gotcha, Eshgar. Good. Lord of Blood's exaltation. Ah, weak foe. These dogs hurt me and got me twice. Blood loss and vicinity increases attack power.
Huh.
Right. So just catacombs under the castle. Makes sense. Fun world building. Alright, let's get out of here. Lobster.
Lobster. Lobster.
Rock lobster. Still missing stuff. Well, don't have to be down here. Avenue balcony. Let's explore more of the town. Hello, fellows. Oh, wow. I've got a lot of experience to spend right now. I gotta be careful. Let's just go back then. Yeah. Whew. There you go. Some change. Every little bit helps. Run up here and grab this stuff. Try to, anyway. There's one. Now I want to try to open this door. If it's openable. If indeed it is openable. Cool. Well, I'll avoid you guys then. You know what I want to do? I want to explore more of Liurnia. Still really want to find my friend, my sorcerer friend. I gave you a key, where are the... know there are things on the roof that I've yet to get. Don't know how to get to them yet. There's stuff up there. I haven't seen all of this academy. Place. I need to go here. Rhea Lucaria. Hello.
Thou art thou now assured of thy
Rallana.
Be not alarmed.
I would
Books. All this knowledge. You can have it. If you want it. All of it. Can't open from this side, huh? Enemy ahead. So how do I open this? What is in there? I see, okay. Okay, that's awesome. Creative. Got it. Strange noises. Oh, it's a pumpkin head making those.
Pumpkin here.
Head right now. I just want to get the sorcerer. You. Magic battle. Now I can fight you. Summoning sigil. Something. A portal to elsewhere. Praise the Elden Ring. A glintstone scarab. Slightly reduces FP to cost of sorceries, but increases damage taken. Item ahead, therefore, time for jumping. Neat. This wasn't the one. Well, it wasn't the roof item I was looking for, but cool. Found some extra. Very nice. No hidden path. Skedaling. Alright, I think I'll call it here for today. Thank y'all for hanging out. Hope you have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.